Welcome to Mystical Heart Tarot Readings. Today is March 22nd, 2022. This is your message from Spirit. It is a general reading for the collective, so it may or may not resonate. Please excuse the trains outside. They're not supposed to be blowing their whistle, but they are. So we're starting with the world in reverse. Something in your life is not complete. Why do I say your life? Because we have the Seven of Pentacles right next to it. You have to make a choice. In order to make this completion, you have to make a choice. Once you make that choice, you're going to make a change. So there's going to be an upheaval in your life because you do have to make a change. So it's like you're going from one chapter of your life into a brand new chapter. And we have the Eight of Wands. This is about how you feel. You're taking action in order to make yourself feel better. So something's not complete in your life. You have to make a choice, and that choice is going to end up creating a change, bringing about a change. It's going to bring an end to a chapter of your life, and it's going to bring a new beginning in your life that's going to disrupt your life. But you're going to feel better about it once you do. You'll be able to focus better on things in your life that you need to focus on. And you're going to become the warrior. So, once you make that change, once you choose and you make that change, even though your life might be a little bit out of turmoil, you're going to feel better because you're going to be the warrior in your life. You are the warrior. I send much love and many blessings to all my subscribers and viewers. hit the thumbs up button, the subscribe button, and notification bell. As always, I'll see you back next time. Have a wonderful day.